This is how you open a GOJO FMX12 soap dispenser when you've lost the key. That typically fits down in here. And you know, those always get lost. Take a drill bit. In this case, I've got a step bit, but you can have just a regular drill bit. Drill a small hole in the top. Take a screwdriver or other thin pointy item, stick it in the hole, and bend up the little plastic tab. Voila, this little tab right here. Just bend it up, and it releases it from those two detents back there. And you're in. Voila.